Thank you. waiting strong to hunt and smite the captors and right this grievous wrong. Our humble host succeeded, we saved my nephew Lot, all other spoils and captives, and brought our foes to
thank you.
If you could claim you made me.
Thank you.
Thus, king, my ruler, and my priest, as for you and your two angels, ye stay and join this feast. Before you continue, let water be brought. Rest under this tree, and your feet shall be washed. Before you pass over, allow me to fetch a morsel of bread, so your hearts are refreshed. Then you may journey ahead.
So do as you have said.
Outside of our tent, three travelers rest. Among them is one most illustrious guest. He came in my dreams and decreed the promises concerning my seed. Dear wife, now prepare, fine flour to bake, three measures of meal to turn into cake. I will fetch water and milk, and the calf that our guests may be filled. I give to my lord the best of my best, the first of my first, with which I am blessed. I give to my lord the best of my best. Though he owns it all, he gives me the rest.
Almighty God, blessed is thy name, be perfect, blameless, and true. Walk before me.
Thank you.
has been foretold, when I am just 1 year shy of a century old. What do I have to give? My life has expired. Shall Sarah conceive what she long has desired? But Ishmael, oh Ishmael, oh that he were acceptable, that he could have a blessing you will give. For his flesh shall love so represent the token of your covenant. So in your blessed presence,
Astronomical, but flowing from this field of rain, to me that is quite comical.
still send destruction or revise your decree. Perhaps there were 50, would they be condemned? Would the judge of creation bring destruction on them?
If I find in Sodom 50 righteous men dwelling in the city, then that place I will spare.
I the son of a slave, and the other's the son of the free. Then both cannot share the honor of heir. For this fact, I will make no apology. I have no intention to be called just a sister, and I was willing to be one of two wives. But being one of two mothers, and watching our son in envy, as all
Conceived by one as good as
as dead. And where life could not form, a child would be born. Just as God had said, I believe in God who brings back from the dead, who calls things that are not as though they were. I believe in God and hope against all hope, that all which he has promised is sure. But what good is my belief if not upheld by deeds? For faith without works cannot survive. My faith I'll never know, by the works I know will show. My faith is alive. So my faith I will obey and obey. Son, the only promised one, by faith I paid this price, and by faith I know that God can rouse him from death's sleep. The blade of this knife has already cut off his life, but God's covenant here.
Spot a pure sacrifice.
Which God foreordained, the offering he ordered is bound.